Hey guys, what's going on? It's your girl Hannah back at it again with another video. Before we start this video, though, I do want to talk to you guys about a couple of things that's been going on. So I ended up triggering my IBS just by stressing myself out. So that happened. But I've been taking this, medical food for it, and it's been helping out. I would say it's been helping out a lot. I'm sorry if I yawn a lot in this video. It is currently like 11 o'clock at night, so I am a little tired, but I thought, you know what, it's hard for me to sleep most nights. So, yeah, I'm like, I don't know. I just have a hard time sleeping at night. Fuck knows. And there's another thing that I want to tell you guys about. Something else happened, so I'm sorry. You know, something else happened in my life, in my personal life. Get out of here, bitch. Stupid flies. Summertime, living in the woods. You're gonna get fucking bugs. Anyways. I'm sorry if I don't, like, sound as goofy or if I seem, like, really down and upset, in this video. It's just, you know, something happened in my personal life that I don't want to talk about. And, you know. But, you know, life goes on. Whether you wanted to or not. No matter what happens. Okay, anyways. Let's get over the sad little, you know, talk that we're having right now. And let's get right into this game. I have stick drift still. I cannot, for the life of me, figure out what the fuck is wrong with this damn thing. Where are we? Oh, we're literally here at the fucking factory. I'm like, what the hell? Stop moving. I'm trying to figure out how the fuck do I get in my inventory, you bitch. What the fuck is this? Okay. We just have the finest fish in my fucking thing. We literally don't have any fucking room. What the hell is this? Sniper. We don't have a fucking sniper. Why didn't we pick up? I just want to see, like, pretty much what we have in our inventory and everything, what we can sell. Pretty much stuff like that. Okay.
Ah! Ethan Winters.
It might be a little slow because...
Yeah. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Okay, so automatically we're seeing some... Get away from my mic. Sorry, guys. If you hear, like, fucking... Bzz, 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 stupid flies. Like, I got about a million fucking fly traps in my house, and... They're just everywhere. I don't know. I can't help it. Well, what the hell, man? Okay. can't go in there. Oh, wait, hold on. What the hell is this? I've pretty much forgotten how to play because it's been like a couple of fucking weeks. Why is this hallway so fucking green? Maybe it's just my TV. Because I have, like, one of those TVs where if the screen gets, like, really warm, it'll, like, burn the picture into the TV. So then I still got, like, HBO Max and fucking Netflix showing up on my TV here. And it's it's fucking me up. Hello? Is anybody home? Chem fluid, thank you. Sinks. Just looking around for the scrap. Scrapping. My hair clip out what because the hell?
Mia?
Killing me.
Truth hurts.
Hello. What is your name?
Your name.
Heisenburg.
Take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Heisenburg.
You got the soul wrong.
Terrible.
Shut your fucking hole!
Shut your fucking hole.
Sorry.
Oh my god. You're aggressive and violent.
Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
Fucking lawnmower? Leaf blower?
You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her. To grind Miranda into paste.
Blower.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you.
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Your funeral. What? It's the lawnmower. What fuck is this? You know damn well. I'm gonna run for my fucking life. I felt like he was right behind us. We're at the scrapyard. I don't know. And I don't think I want to know because honestly, that fucking thing is helicopter man. Shit. Oh, they scared the flying fuck out of me. Like, yo, boom. Okay, cool. For this gun, we can get unlimited ammo for it, so. Cool. Hello? Is it me? What the hell? I don't know where we're going. But we're going somewhere.
This place is messed up.
Holy shit.
I've gotta get upstairs.
That's one big bitch. My god. This place is freaking huge. I'm gonna get lost in here. Look at all those people. There's people on the frickin' Ferris wheel taking a trip. Then they got some zip lining, you know. It's all good. It's... Hello, sir.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
I have come to sell my shit. Take it. What is this? Fucking fish? We don't need fish.
Aha.
It's always good to have money. Because, anything like this.
This modification can be done in just a moment.
Upgrading all your guns is very important.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Is this more increases the number of item slots available in your inventory?
God created yeah. man's back
so
to
we just
burdens,
bought more
but to think
room.
You want to pile on even more.
Look at these guns. They're so fucking expensive. My gosh. Where are those fucking
To think I would buy such
sniper
things.
Sniper rifle ammo we don't need. A dragon. We have the fucking dragon here. So then what the fuck is that gun? What? Oh, these are different. Damn, what the fuck? Wolf's Bane? Yeah, these are different guns. I'd never seen these before. What the fuck? Well, if he's got those
Maybe
still, no. we're gonna buy them. We're gonna try.
You let
them
me
out.
Know if you find anything else of value.
Yeah, I will, sir. Can't go this way, could we? Okay, so we'll go in here first. So that way we can just, you know, pick up some shit. We don't have a ball for this, do we? I don't think so. I think we have to kill this dude first. But I'm glad we're coming in here anyway to see kind of like what Hold on, guys. There's something wrong with my frickin' thing here. I'm glad we came in here so we could see, like, pretty much everything. Sorry about that. Just wanted to make sure that I was recording and everything is perfect. Fine. We didn't even look over here. It's so damn dark, I can't see a fucking... Hello? Looks like there's not enough power. What the hell is supposed to happen? Like, this thing supposed to move down so we could go across it? I'm scared. Listen, you bunch of bitches, get the fuck out! Hold on, he'll be over here in a second. Bunch of bastards. Alright, anyways. As I was saying. We got some monies. Got some monies. Okay, just scrap metal. What in the fuck is this? Looks like something could fit in the depression. Like what? I need something to put in here? I need a mold? I need mold. Okay. Hey! Still alive, you motherfucker. God damn. Okay, that door is red. There's not enough power. Okay. Just fucking making sure that, why do I have to go by him? You better not wake up, you fucker, I'll kill you. Oh my god, that's a big ass drill. That is a big ass fucking... That's like a chainsaw attached to a giant fucking... Do not wake up, you fucker, do not wake up. I will kill you in your sleep. He's still there. Ah! Okay, we're here. So scared.
Seems useful.
Yeah, I think it fits in here. I don't think we have a key for that. Lockpicks? Okay. Okay, got it. We're free to go. This one is right here. You're fucking bastard. You little bastards, I hear you. Don't you come back to me. I hear you. I wasn't paying attention, I was just looking at the fucking idiot in front of me. Oh my god. I have a heart attack and I'm dying. I hear him. Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's up there. Well, bring it on, ya bitch. Where is he? Watch him get killed by this fucking thing. Hey, dickhead, over here. He's stuck. Come on. Boop. Knocked his ass out. Okay, last one. Got it. We're good. I've been wanting to get back into YouTube. I've just been really busy. But if you guys look in the description box down below, you will find my ASMR channel. I only have one video up on there so far. I do plan on making more ASMR videos. I just haven't thought of what I'm gonna do next. I know my next video for my ASMR, I'm going to be showing my face because you know, I have a beauty channel where we talk about makeup and we review makeup products and stuff. There's no content on that channel whatsoever. I haven't made any videos for it or anything. I have prepared a couple of different reviews. Actually, well, I'm not going to spoil anything for you guys. You'll have to wait and see what we're going to be reviewing over on that channel sometime soon. I don't know if I can be able to record a video tomorrow because I have to go to work. But if I don't have to go to work, I will definitely, you know, we'll just talk. we'll just talk and have a fucking great time. And I know one of these motherfuckers is gonna wake up on my ass. I don't wanna go in there. I need a mold. I'm telling you, that bastard better not come to life, or we are out of here. Where else would we get a mold? Let's look in the map, okay? So this is a casting machine, right? This is a switch. This is lift controls. What the fuck is the switch for? Okay, let's go over here and see what the switch is for. Shall we? The switch is not. I'm like, I don't want to go over here. Heisenberg's key. What? I know we're gonna have to kill this dude. We are most definitely going to have to kill this dude. Fuck. I'm so scared, huh? I don't want him to come to life. Ah! Kill yourself! Jesus Christ. Crystal mechanical heart. Okay. So this was just the switch then. What the fuck happened? This is the labyrinth puzzle. Merchant. Yes, we know where that is, fucker. I guess we'll go get Heisenberg's key now because it says there's not enough power. Just come in here and make sure that we aren't missing a damn thing, you know? I know we already came in here. I'm just... Sometimes you miss a couple of things, so you have to, like, go back and then... I'm fucking stuck. You have to go back and all this other shit, and it's just, like... You know, it's fucked. Okay. Yes, so Heisenberg's key should be somewhere... Oh no. This is where you have to find this fucking... The fucking key. Okay, where do we go? Because we need to find a mold. labyrinth puzzle. Hold on, I'm trying to find it, guys. Hold on. Give me a fucking minute. Maybe we will go this way. Just loop around and see if we did miss something. I know there is no way in hell that we didn't, you know, get something over here. Just running past all of this shit. We went up here, right? Okay. There's gotta be like a casting, not a casting, mold somewhere. Do not wake up or I will kill you, you son of a bitch. Stop it. Oh, we can go down this way. It says we need to, kaboomy. Backup generator. It's missing a cog. Okay. So, what, we need a fucking, a whatchamacallit then? Pipe bomb? I have a pipe bomb. Where the fuck are they? Oh, they're right here. Yeah. One of these. Shotgun ammo. Here is a mechanical part. Did I need it? Mechanical part? What are you talking about? Where is this motherfucker? Mechanical part. A junk piece of steel looks like something used to be attached to it. Oh, we have to find two parts and put them together. Oh. But that fucking... But those people are gonna wake up and they're gonna come and get me. And I don't appreciate that. Let's just look over here. We can't get in there because we don't have a whatchamacallit or whatever. Fuck it is. Stop it. Okay, so the power, we need to do something with the power, I'm assuming. It's a green light over here. Ah! Fuck is this? It's a map. Holy sheesh! We got a big fucking map here. We got operating room, Heisenberg's quarters. We still haven't gotten to because it's locked. This we have to explore still. This we have to explore. Oh my god. You're so fucking lost. Okay. Moving on. Mechanical soldier. Fully grown male corpse used. removed heart and implanted Kudu. Muscle stimulation via electric shock was successful. Brain dead, so no high cognitive ability. Only moves by destructive instinct, then stops. Attached headgear to the cranium. Electrodes confirm stable brain waves. Experiment 1. Lycan fight. Was dismantled and eaten within 3 minutes. Damn, what the fuck. Issues with destructive and murderous capabilities. Replace lower part of arm with drill. Not enough output for effective movement. Need live bodies, perhaps. Implanted Kudu reactor into the chest. Output greatly increased. Experiment 2. Lycan fight. Destroyed 3 lycans in 1 minute. Good results, but issues with reactor durability. May stop functioning if the reactor is destroyed. Okay. We got a mold. Holy fuck, I knew it! Give me a heart attack and kill me, you bitch. Okay, so we have a mold for creating a cog using cast irons. So I'm assuming what we have to do is we have to put this into the machine. It'll make a cog for us, whatever it is. And then we attach it to this. And this is how we're going to turn on the machine to use power. So that all of the doors with the red light turn green and we can go in there. I still don't know about Heisenberg's key though, because... Big bastard. I kill you, you bitch! You stupid bitch! You big bastard. Seven more, I think, in there. Okay, so we put the mold in, right? So now I'm assuming that we cast iron cog used for some kind of machine. Okay, so we have to go back in through this door with all those fucking people. So we have to put the large cog in there. Turn this baby on.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that.
There's a couple of them missing and I'm scared.
Truly.
There he is. That big bastard. Oh fuck, he's coming.
Fugon. Deliver it to you. He locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation?
This gun is good, but like...
I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free.
Hold on a minute. I have this one. It's very fucking explosive. It's like a grenade launcher. I have this one. It's a fully automatic capable rifle. This is my powerful widespread pump action combat shotgun. And I know I'm using this one instead of using this one. I'm just like equipped. Should we equip it? I'll put that on the side there so that way. I don't really get a lot of ammo for this. I don't know what it takes. Rifle. What would you say that this takes? Handgun ammo. I don't know what it takes.
I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
That's that gun. I just ripped his ass apart. Jesus. This one, it's not a whatchamacallit. What if I am? Fucking hell. Don't get up. I will fucking kill you. This game is gonna give me a heart attack. Want to be in here? No. Chimichangas, what in the... There you go, I broke, son of a bitch. I don't think that did anything. I think I still have to, like, walk around it or something. Have we been in here? I don't think so. my god! I almost broke my controller. That's how scared I was. I ran out of fucking ammo and I got scared. Why did they do this to me? I hate you people. You're gonna give me a heart attack. What's wrong with you? God. Make sure there's no surprises around the fucking corner. Bitches. They're so mean. Alright, hold on. So, since we ran out of this, I'm gonna put my combat shotgun over there. And we'll use this bad boy. You see how well this works. Okay, guys. So, I am actually going to end this episode here. If you want to know what is in through that door right there, make sure you stay tuned and subscribe to my channel and turn on the notifications so that way you get notified when the next Resident Evil Village video comes out. I don't even remember what episode we're on. I'll have to look that up on my channel. Like, it's been a couple weeks. I think it's been like 2 weeks, and we're doing another video. Or, well, this is the end of this video, so I guess I should say we did do another video. So this was fun. I mean, it gave me a fucking heart attack, and I almost, you know, hurt myself. But it was fun. I will definitely try to record more videos. I know I've been more consistent with Resident Evil Village than I have been with Outlast. And I apologize for that. But, yeah. It's just, I don't know, this game is, I don't know, it's easier for me to play this game than the other game. The other game, when I record videos for that, I always have to, like, you know, I edit them. I edit my videos and then I schedule them to post, you know, a specific day and time or whatever. So when I'm like recording Outlast, I get so lost in that game because the game is so dark and it's not very like specific on where it wants you to go. So I pretty much cut out like a lot of parts of the video because I just waste so much time like trying to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to be in order to move on in the game. But we will get back into doing Outlast very soon. I don't know when, but we'll definitely be getting into that. As for my ASMR channel, I won't really be consistent with that. I will record videos sometimes, but it won't be like, you know, it won't be a lot. It'll probably just be like a couple videos here and there for you guys, just to help you guys go to sleep or whatever. Because we just started that channel. You know, it's a new channel. I want to see how everything's going to play out and stuff. If people end up liking the gaming channel more, I'll definitely play more games more often. If people end up loving the ASMR channel more, I will do more ASMR videos. And if people end up loving the beauty channel, our beauty channel, where we just, you know, we chat and we just talk about the products that I personally love, and, you know, I show you guys how to do my everyday makeup tutorial and just different makeup, I guess, in general. Anyways, I'm probably gonna cut half of that or all of it out, so yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and, you know, just always being here, watching my videos and stuff, and supporting my channel. I really appreciate you guys, for all of it. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.